x is 7.2, first sum, without expanding the determinant, the prove that, so determinant value, so s, a square, b square plus c square, s, b square, c square plus a square, s, c square, a square plus b square, by using the property of the determinant, okay ma? So already discuss about that property, that is any two rows, any two columns should be identically equal, that determinant is equal to 0, okay? First of all, the given values is, the given values, the determinant, let us take the given values, s, a square, b square plus c square. Next one, s, b square, c square plus a square. Next, s, c square, a square plus b square, that is the determinant value, so it's going to 0, okay? Let us prove that is going to 0. First of all, let us take for this determinant, so this is called s, a square, b square plus c square. Next, s, b square, c square plus a square. Next, s, c square, a square plus b square, that is the determinant value. So by using the property is the common value of c should be, this is fully common value, so going to outside, so that is equal to s into the remaining values is 1 1 1, so it's going to 1 1 1, okay? The next one, a square, b square, c square, a square, b square, c square. The next one, b square plus c square. Next, c square plus a square. Next, a square plus b square. Okay. So the first one completed the common value. Next, the value of this one is c1, then c2, then c1 is going to add. So the property, the next rule, c3. C3 tends to c2 plus c1. Okay, ma. C2 plus c3. Okay. So c3. C3 is tends to c3, but we can find out c3, find out c3 number, replace pannu. C2 yon, c3 add pannu. Add pannu a square, b square, c square. A square, b square, c square. A square, b square, c square. Is equal to s into determinant 1, 1, 1. Next, a square, b square, c square. Next, a square plus b square plus c square. Next, a square plus b square plus c square. So a square plus b square plus c square, okay ma? So that is equal to, again the common value of c3, fully common value, let us go into outside the c3 fully, so a square plus b square plus c square, okay? The remaining value 1 1 1, this one a square, next b square, next c square, next one 1 1 1, okay ma? So this one c1, since c1 is identically equal to c3, okay va? C1 is identically equal to c3. Now this is value fully going to 0, the property s of into a square plus b square plus c square into this one is going to 0. Why? Because so in the determinant any two rows or two columns is identically equal, that determinant is going to 0, that is the property, okay? So this one is going to 0, that is equal to is going to 0. So therefore determinant of s a square, b square, c square. So b square plus c square, a square plus c square plus a square plus b square. So that is equal to 0. Hence the proof of the first sum. Okay.